The woman is dead after she was hit by a pickup truck on a driveway. It happened on Trenton Road in Upperco last night when 68-year-old Darlene Grail was bent over in the driveway and the driver of the truck backed out and hit her. Police say the driver remained on the scene.